With not much else going on at the Manx Grand Prix, it was time to have a wander about Douglas, which is where I was staying. There are all sorts of museums and bits and pieces, and there's stuff to look at on the island. But on the weeks when the motorcyclists descend upon the place, such as the 700, the Manx Grand Prix, and obviously the TT, the whole place becomes like a rolling motorcycle exhibition. It is like a living museum of two-wheeled stallions. And to that end, I had a wander about and I took the camera with me. So join me as I wander seemingly aimlessly around Douglas, just looking at some of the stuff that's in attendance. It's fantastic.